My name is Daniel. I'm the president of Orbs and Hexa Group. At Orbs, we're developing blockchain infrastructure for large consumer application, enterprise, financial institutions. And Hexa Group is a hedge fund and a consulting arm investing across the ecosystem. But I think the most interesting thing is to discuss the innovation behind blockchains and different ways to understand it. And we see it in three different ways. One, we think blockchain is a new computing platform. It's very deceiving because every time, every decade that a new computing platform comes along, usually it's less good than the old one, but it brings new functionality for developers that opens new possibilities. So if you think about the transition between the PC from operating platform to mobile operating platform, initially people were very skeptical. They were used to Word and Excel. Which is very hard to do on a mobile phone. It's a small screen, much weaker CPU, but it has a new feature, which is the GPS and the mobile, which enabled new kind of application affecting our day-to-day lives, such as Instagram to share content and pictures, or Uber for transportation. And I think blockchain is similar in that initially, it's much worse than the old operating platform. It's slow, it's expensive, it's lacking a lot of features, but it has one feature that the operating system of mobile doesn't have, which is trust. So now developers can program applications that don't require the middleman, such as law and contracts and decentralized ownership of assets or money, for example. For me, it's amazing that in the first time we were able to create digital scarcity as a new asset class, which is Bitcoin and other digital assets. The second thing that I'm super excited is that blockchain enable us to build new kind of companies or new kind of ecosystems. Until today in the world, there's more or less two kind of companies, for-profit companies such as Google, Facebook, Amazon, creating their IP, generating revenue, giving it as dividends to their shareholders and creating a lot of value, or open source companies that are doing amazing things, such as Wikipedia, for example, which is a huge success story, or Linux Foundation, or Mozilla, but nobody knows how to monetize them. So we need to donate to Wikipedia in order for them to support their server cost every year. And now there's a new model that you can be open source, community-based, but with the ability to monetize. If I take Ethereum as an example, all the ecosystem participants in Ethereum, the developers, the service providers, the users, the investors, enjoyed the growth creation because there was a token that the value was encapsulated around it. Ethereum didn't sign one legal agreement. It achieved hundreds of thousands of percent growth, and it's a completely non-profit foundation with over 3,000 developers and more GitHub repositories than PayPal, for example. And the last thing is really, I think we can look at blockchain as a continuation to the open source movement, which I think had amazing impact on the world. If you think about today, almost every system is open source, from software infrastructure such as Linux, such as Android, from databases such as MSQL, from programming languages such as JavaScript and C. But there is a limit what you can do with open source. You can open source a server, but you can't open source an instance running that server. And I think that's what blockchain enables us. And the more that the technology will develop, I think every product or every operating system that is surrounded by multiple parties will need to open source and give more balance and check and the ability to fork the ecosystem in order for them to gain acceptance, like what happened in open source, which Facebook and Google, the biggest companies, opened their technologies, such as TensorFlow and React Native, because they realize it's in their interest and it also reduces barriers. So we're very excited to be here, and please come and talk with us regarding the innovations, what can be done around blockchain. Thank you.